sure this is the place? Hold up. Ask him about the radio. You fired up? Get it going? The hell is he talking about? Should have stuck to the plan. It's a stupid detour.
It's too dangerous.
Too dangerous everywhere. Now we're gonna do it mine. We're going to Paris.
Yeah. Everybody's gonna stop me.
Hold up. Oh. Welcome home. It's written on this car. I've seen that before. The guys at the Abbey? A band called The Doors. Yeah, I guess so. Looks like he got the tip knocked off him. How about that radio? Pages, really? A month, right? Job's done. Because that ain't gonna work at all. If I have to steal something, I will. It's kind of a lot to put on a kid, don't you think? Wait right here. I'm on page 23. See that? Sure beats the view from my old house. So, I mean, at least you thought about it. I didn't do much thinking back then. You know, things happen. Things that change it, you know. Maybe. We should get going. Now what? I got it. Let's go. Sorry about that little girl. Well, she's pretty. Got someone in here that can help me get home? Kind of reminds me of home. Yeah, that's the plan. What'd he say?
Let's know what we've got.
Oh, both first. All right. Come on, let's go. a way back to America. You all right? No. Fuck, you need a boat this bad.
Sorry, I was trying to help.
Look, we all got shit from our past that we're trying to run from. Not just you. No, you won't. I'm not the one you're really mad at, though. Make something up. You're really good at that. Then he can make up his own mind, right? He's a gift from God, right? Or maybe he's just a regular kid. A regular kid that got lucky and lived. Maybe that's your miracle.